this is actually my first time dunking in about almost a month. I've been dealing with some heel pain in my right heel. I think it's like plantar fascia issues. At first I thought it was like some bruising or whatever, but it's actually, it turned out to be something I've never had before, and I'm putting that to my shoes that I'm wearing, and like I'm still wearing them now. I think almost every dunker in every contest, they've got some injury that's lingering, and they just gotta, you just gotta push through it. There's no other way around it. You can't be making excuses. You just gotta go out and do it. Do your job, just get it done. So yeah. overall, I'm very happy with how that went, but yeah, there's definitely room for improvement. I just did all the basics, just all the safety stuff that I could hit, you know, one or two attempts max, and yeah, I was expecting to maybe last about five jumps, and then, you know, my hair would start giving out, and then that would have ended things very quickly. And it did start to hurt. It hurts specifically when I do lob dunks. I think that's just because I'm putting more weight into my feet. It doesn't really make any sense when I say it like that. It was on that lob East Bay, both in the warm-ups and during the show there. That's where it gave out. Then on those double ups, just looking back on those and during the moment when I did them, they felt so, so bad. Like I wasn't really even like jumping properly. I was hesitating. The jump over the 7 foot dude, I think he's like 6'11". That jump was good, but I kind of bitched out and just went for a two-hander to play it safe. But that's what I want to work on for the next few months. I really want to add those to my bag again, you know, start doing, you know, two-hand East Bays, reverse two-hand East Bays, under both, knees are all over someone. That's what I want to do. I don't want to do that, like, East Bay double up ever again in a contest, so I'm working on everything else but that, to be honest. I'm jumping higher now. You'll see on the high checks, I'm actually jumping higher. And it is being helped by the court. The wooden floorboards are definitely helping out there, because I haven't jumped indoors in, like, April or May, and I definitely noticed a difference. Then you jump on concrete and only concrete for 6 months straight, and then you go and jump indoors at any stadium, you're going to notice a difference, and that, and you'll see it. Like the video shows about maybe my eyes rim, but like I feel like my nose was at the rim, or at least the bottom of the rim. But yeah, no, that went pretty well. I'm just happy I didn't cripple my foot. I'm gonna go and get that looked at pretty soon, and yeah, we'll go from there.